Hello guys, my name is Marky, and today we're gonna make a homemade guitar using recycled materials. First, you need an old shoebox and and some rubber bands and three popsicle sticks and two chopsticks and cutter or scissors and a paintbrush and pencil and some colored paper and some paint and some glue. First step, we have to paint this box. While we're waiting for the box to dry, let's draw some shapes and cut for the guitar. Okay, it's time to cut the shapes that I drew. Cutting the shapes, let's glue it in place. Now let's cut some holes in this tube for the popsicle stick. Be careful. Let's put in the popsicle sticks now. After putting in the popsicle sticks, let's put on some circles. Then putting on the circles. Now let's cut. Okay, now the box is dry. Let's cut a circle over here in the middle. Okay, let's change some circles. candy paper to be discovered. Put the sticks to tune your guitar. Now we're done. Now let's sing together. Okay. The snow will come out tomorrow. Dollar Dad.